Margaret every afternoon at 5, and for 2 hours we keep pouring them down. Doubles for $2 till we could barely survive. Then we'd walk out the door and weave all over town. We were ripped, we were staggered, we were hopelessly blind. We were drunk on love and anything else we could find. But then you sobered up and you drifted away. Now happy eyes, the saddest time of the day. Oh, can't you remember the good times we had as you sing it up at the bar? We would have been terrors out on the road, but we never could locate the car. We were ripped, we were staggered, we were hopelessly blind. We were drunk on love and anything else we could find. But then you sobered up and you drifted away. Now happy hours, the saddest time of the day. Oh darling, how could you leave me after all the good times we had? Remember the time you set my car on fire? After you caught me in the back seat with a cocktail waitress. You talk about a hot date. We nearly melted in each other's arms. Or the way you used to light the filter tip end on your cigarette and then smoke it right down. Sid reminded you of Cleveland. Or the way I used to stagger into the wrong restroom all the time. That's how we met. Up close. Personal. Or the quiet times when we'd stop and get pizza and go home and have nightmares together. Remember the New Year's Eve when you passed out in your ice cream? Nearly froze to death. Boy, we're talking fun. How could you leave all that? I mean, it's not as though we were alcoholics. 10 or 15 cocktails before dinner, a couple bottles of wine, some brandy nightcaps. We knew our limits. Now we don't even speak the same language. I speak tequila and you speak Perrier. Might as well be Greek to me. Now I sit drinking your doubles and mine with a million memories. Take your pick. And the tears start falling like Thunderbird wine. I just can't go on. I think I'm gonna get sick. We were ripped, we were staggered, hopelessly blind. We were drunk on love and anything else we could find. But then you sobered up and you drifted away. Now happy hour is the saddest time. Yes, happy hour is the saddest time. Whoa, whoa, happy hour is the saddest time of the day.